Hey y'all, before we get into some regular shit, I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe, hit that thumbs up, also that notification bell. Let's go.
What up? What up? What up? What up? It is Sunday, Alexa. What is today's date and time?
December 5th, 2021 was on a Sunday.
Alexa, stop. I asked all that shit. Alexa, what's the temperature? Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 45 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 48 degrees.
BMF. That's what I'm watching now. Girl, shit's fire.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. Sarcast vlog.
About to make me some breakfast. Oh, I found curtains. Yeah, because I'm like, yeah, I ain't fucking around with this shit. I don't know, the ones that it stayed on, if I'm just gonna leave it, but the ones that it keep peeling, I'm just gonna take it off. Try to put some water on it. It said, you know, it could be, you know, because it just came right off. The instructions said have a spray bottle. I didn't have an available spray bottle, so I had just like used water on tissue. It worked because the bottom two windows stayed on, so I'm gonna leave those on. And yeah, the curtain, I kept opening the curtain. The bottom two stayed on fine. Bottom two, perfect. But the top two, let me see. Somebody walking by, it'll be the top of there. They'd have to tiptoe to look inside. But I mean, it's the lower ones, that's my concern. But the curtain will be on top. Because you look in here, you see all my cameras and computer. Girl. I don't give invitations. I mean, anything can happen. We can break it up, but I don't give people invitation. Like, oh, cameras, computer. No.
I've been alone for what seems like forever. Try to hold it together, but I'm losing my grip. I need someone who can make me feel better.
Crooked ass cops. Watching BMF. I think this dude always play a bad cop.
Get used to this position.
The show was good. I tried to watch, get into the last series of Power. I forgot what the last one. I guess I gotta start again. I just can't get into the newest season. I think I gotta start from scratch. So maybe I might watch that after this. Just put a load of laundry in. Episode 7 of BMF. I want to finish this book today.
If Terry keeps doing what he's doing, he's going to end up dead.
I think it's episode 8 isn't out yet. It comes out on... So this show is on Saturdays. Okay, the next episode is like... Who cast Snoop Dogg as a pastor? At first I couldn't take him serious, but okay. Let's see. Laundry is done. Let's go put it in the dryer. Now that that load is done, then I need to. I gotta wash the machine. Yeah. You get 6 months supply. So you use these every. It's either. Hold on. What did it say? Boom, 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 boom. It gives you two options. It's like every. Where is that? Yeah. Use once a month or every 30 cycles for consistently clean machine. So I can see why the show ended now. I mean, I still enjoyed it, but like, the way it began, like the character, one of the main characters was killed off, and like that's how it began. And so after that, the storyline kind of, you say, got a little bit weaker. It was still enjoyable, but I can understand why it wasn't.
They never really understand me. I need a comment like I need a Grammy. She likes the flow with her designer panties. Yeah, we eat the penny, check the pantry. From the sound waves to the rebel lines. From the tattered bridges to expensive dishes.
What up, y'all? Happy Monday. I'm almost at work. At this, what you call it? I was talking to my brother, basically, on the whole ride.
Camera recorded ahead.
Yeah. Shut up. Right now, it's 54. Oh, come on. I'm not getting caught up in the streets. No, sir.
The sign of major for the bank roll, but thank the Lord that it dies at penitentiary. Nice guy, but my inside is empty. Mighty flossy with a bird's eye. Scribble gems to get my pockets.
Wow, they really put this in the middle of the road. They really just dropped this in the middle of the road. They know that they're gonna have work done, and they don't say make a space for this dumpster, and they just drop it in the middle of the road. Are you really serious? Like, what? This is the botanical gardens. You trying to tell me you didn't know you was having a dumpster? But it looked like it could be the city. Either one. You block off the area to where you put a dumpster. You don't put that shit in the street. The farts.
If you're wondering, this vlog is being filmed on the G7 Mark II.
The original beast.
Crystal, you asked me, you know, if anyone else want to know, which do I prefer? I prefer all of my cameras. Good morning. I love all my cameras, but like, you know, if someone said, you know, I want to know what camera to get for vlogging, and the options were, good morning, and the options were the G7 X2, 3, and the Sony, Sony I got. I say any of them, but the Sony, girl, y'all remember back in the days, camcorders, when you just flip open and the thing turn on ready to go? That's like a big plus. The focus on it, the usability, Sony's color is, I mean, I'm a Canon head, but this Sony, they did it, honey. The one that came out after, I'm good with this one. This is my ZV-1. Sony ZV-1. Sony. Fire. Fire! What up, party people? 4:26. Yeah, I'm just leaving work. A good day. Steady workflow. Got what I needed to get done. And then I'm about to head to Wegmans to go pick up a few things. And inside the house. Oh, man. Well, I left my kitchen light on. Yeah, okay. If I didn't, then I have Apple, which I think I showed y'all this one. I have an app. I said this before. Y'all watch me. You know, the Amazon, you know, the stuff you can plug into your outlets and it sync up and blah, blah, blah. So if I left the kitchen light off, I could turn on, because it's like a darker, you know, time went back, whatever. And it gets darker, so I could turn on my light from my phone. If it's too dark. Technology, yes. How y'all doing out there? If you made it this far in the vlog, yep. How you doing? I'm asking you. How you doing? Hope my nose is clean. Yeah. Shit. But I'm happy. My nasal drip. Something in the office triggers it. Cause my nose just be. I'm glad it's not
Turn
stuff.
Left on
Yeah. Shut up. It's not I'm not stuffed up. I'd rather take the running, even though it's annoying, than being stuffed up for my nasal drip. So. Anyway, let's get on the road.
What's going on, party people? Good morning. It is Tuesday, 8:17. Let's get on the road.
Socks off. 10 toes down to the ground right now.
Right now?
Right now. Think I finally figured out who I am, what my style. It'll keep my soul to the ground. Thinking up, up, up. Keep that ego in clown. Rather clown all out by myself right now. Big, big man, like my ship is all sound. Like no water on board, like I'm not about to drown. I'ma keep it all 100, man, I'm really freaking out. People listen in now, I'm not just talking to myself. Make me scared, I'ma let them all down right now.
Right now?
Right now. Pray I never lose myself. Pray in flashing city lights, I keep my pretty boy smile. Pray this all work out. I caught my mom.
409, how to work. They went by fast. Monday wasn't slow, but today went by real quick. I didn't even realize the time. And the secretary's guy's like, oh, it's 4 o'clock already. It was a good day. Head home to do some filming. Those two dogs. Just watching the dogs play on this. It's what, 40 degrees? Well, the car hasn't registered its cold. It's, I mean, I didn't have to zip my coat, but I have a hoodie on, but it's a little chilly out there. A little chilly out here. I said out there, I am out here. Yeah, that's good. Anyway, yo, let's get on the road. Don't laugh, but hey, so this is what I did. I mean, it works. I didn't measure the window length. I mean, I saw on the in the picture on Amazon. Yeah, I need to iron this, but I don't care right now. For now, in the picture on Amazon, it was on a window like so, but it was on the lower part, and then they had the light coming through the top. But I don't want the top because that's where people can see in from the other houses over there and stuff. So since the frosted stuck down here, so I'll get the light coming in and the privacy on top. So it works. Yeah, it works. And it works better in here. See, it works better than the red joint. Alright, so bada bing, bada boom. It's crack-a-lack and party people. Happy Wednesday, 8:32. En route to work. 44 degrees. I don't know if the car has settled out because it was 30 something when the news this morning. Yeah. But anyway. Happy hump day. Okay, this light's about to change. Oh my god, what the hell are you doing? What the fuck, you stupid bitch? Wow. Getting my dose of the news before, you know, leaving the house this morning. So they're talking about, you know, well, they said it before, but they're gonna, now they're really going to, like, even get some rules in place for the restaurants that have those, you know, made those dining areas outside. The dining areas outside. They are, I mean, I understand why they were done. You know, it's great, these businesses, they need to, you know, keep on thriving. And you know, some people don't got the vaccination, so you know, so they can't go inside.
Turn left on Leopards Avenue.
But honey,
camera reported ahead.
Thank you. I you wouldn't catch me sending one of them things. No ma'am. Me as a driver, this is annoying because it takes things take away from parking spaces.
In 1,000 feet.
Yes, I heard you. What you call it? Yeah, they take away from mad parking spaces. And yeah, they're some of them like out in the road, so it's like you gotta be sometimes maneuvering. It's annoying. So they're gonna have guidelines, which is great. I think that they should have certain limit, like the dimensions, how big they should be. They also be uniformed, because some of them look a hot mess. So they're gonna be before. So I think that's good. That, you know, if they're gonna keep them, they have to have certain standards, you know, requirements they're gonna have. I passed by some of them, you know, restaurant. Even when the restaurant opened, they have on the outside of it garbage leaning up. Mm-mm, nah, sir. Mm-mm, mm-mm. Mm-mm. And that thing is like in the street.
In a quarter of a mile. Turn right on Kingston
Avenue. A car go out of control, you're dead. Boof! And all the emissions, you drive and people just park up and you just cars idling. But that's not a dining experience. No, just take your food and go sit on a racetrack and eat. Yeah, I don't know if it happens where y'all from, but I don't know, it's a New York thing. I don't know if it's a New York thing, but other places that are not as busy as New York, I can maybe swallow it. But like, you know, they put the dining on the sidewalk. Not even in an enclosure. On the sidewalk. What? So you're just sitting there and people just walking by. No. The devil. I'm like, how do you do that? But just walking by casually, just, no, sir. It's cold. Shit. 40 degrees. The car ain't registered yet. It's a little nippy. I stopped wearing fitteds. I went through. I mean, I still have some. I gave away a lot. I had a lot of fucking hats, but yeah, I don't do that no more. But I have some leftovers. But I think it's gonna be. So I haven't cut my hair. I said I was gonna wait till the end of the year. I'm gonna grow it out. No shave December. Well, it's not really, cause. Well, have I cut my hair this month? No, last time I cut my hair was for Thanksgiving. How are you doing? Yeah, I'll cut my hair, God's willing, before New Year's. About to go get some. I was wanting some Taco Bell. Yeah, I like Taco Bell. And I need to stick to what I like. Because Taco Bell, I like the Doritos, whether it's the regular or the Supreme. And I be trying different things. And I be mad at everything I try. I'm like, oh, this is gross. The last time I got the chicken quesadilla. Jesus. Stick to my Doritos. Because the one I go to is a mixture of. It's shared Kentucky and Taco Bell. What they call them? Chicken tenders. Oh, God. Jesus. Jesus. I ate them. I paid for them, but and it was three. And I was like, I paid for that, and I was high, so I had the munchies, so I'm gonna eat that anyway. I ain't wasting my money, but I was like, never again. I'll stick to Popeye's chicken. I don't know who would you, if you do eat it, okay, because I on occasion here, either Popeye's or Kentucky, which one is you? Hands down. People say, what is it? I want to try, I think it's called Church's chicken, is it called Church's chicken? That's what Timothy the Tailor. I don't know if there's any in New York. I've heard it. But I changed my mind because my coworker is talking about oxtail and got my mind switched. So she recommended a place that I'm about to go to now, pick up some oxtail.
In 400 feet, turn right on Washington Avenue. Turn left.
Okay. I had oxtail Thanksgiving. Michelle made that. Girl, hallelujah. Yeah, oxtail, you know, it's very rare. I guess it's like really more on the holidays I eat more of it. Yeah, because I don't eat beef. Red meat. I'm about to say brown meat. When you cook it, it's brown. But yeah, I don't really mess with red meat like that. But girl, good oxtail. Jesus! Yeah, guys, I'm about to close out this vlog. Yeah, we good. Yes, I got my oxtail. I'm about to throw it down. Yeah, hope it's good. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Happy Friday, guys. Until Monday. Y'all be good to yourselves and each other. I was hungry. It hit the spot. Did what it had to do. Scale from 1 to 10 to 7. My granddad said, you know, someone recommended y'all. Hope y'all good. She was like, well, you be back. She was mad confident. Bitch, Snoop, I want me back. It ain't bad. It's just not like, oh. No, oxtail. To me, oxtail's a hit or a miss. There ain't no in between. No, I can't say that because that says a 7, so I don't know what that would be. Whatever. But it don't come close to my mama, Michelle, so. All right, I'm out.